And another Albany man, 45-year-old Maurice Skeen, had the book thrown at him today after he was found guilty of predatory sexual assault. Skeen had sex with a girl under the age of 11 for years. The DA credited the young victim with great poise and courage during the investigation and trial.